This video is going to go over how to get set up and started with Google AdWords. Especially if you are just trying to use Google AdWords for keyword research. So if you do not want to start paying for ads, you're not looking to use it as a paid advertising platform, but just strictly to begin gathering data for SEO purposes, for example, or niche research. Then this is the approach you'll want to take when you're setting things up. So Google wants your money. They want you to come in and sign up for this account and put in a credit card and pay to advertise. And so they're going to try and force you to do that. If you were to click on any one of these options here that they give you, that's what's going to happen. So if you come in and you see something like this, and they may change this, they could change this an hour after I record this video, so it may look a little different from what you're seeing. But what we're looking for is a link somewhere on the page that indicates our ability to tell Google we don't want to go through their tour, or we already know what we want, kind of thing. And so any of these options here are going to start as down the path where we have to enter a credit card in order to continue. And there's no going back once you start. So you don't want to choose, you don't want to click on any of those. But you'll notice right here, currently they have experienced with Google Ads. Well, yeah, let's take that. And so we'll click on that even though you may not be experienced. Okay. Now this is going to come up, and it's again, Google's trying to deceive you. You've already clicked a link saying, hey, or we're familiar, but they're still trying to get you to go in and pay for creating a campaign. So if you were to click on any one of these links, then that's where you're going, is where you're going to have to enter a credit card, start an ad, and begin that process. So again, if we're not ready for that, we want to click on this right down here, create an account without a campaign. Okay, and once again, this may change in the future, so look for a similar link, usually hidden somewhere below the obvious stuff that allows you to continue. So we click on that one. And now we have to enter our country, our currency, and our time zone. You cannot change this later, so make sure you enter it correctly so that it is set the way it needs to be. And then submit. And there we go. Congrats, you're all done. And then you've got to click on this Explore Your Account option, and that takes us on in to the overview where we can now go to Tools and Keyword Planner, which is what we want for our basic research. So this is just getting you started, getting you into the AdWords Keyword Planner. Then you can start going in through the Find Keywords tool. Enter some seed phrases or initial phrases to start doing your keyword research. Okay. They've got a little link down here. Let's see if that gives a video or something showing you. It's just talking about how to use the keyword planner. So we're not going to worry about that. I'm just going to explain it. Basically, we want to just enter a few keywords that are related to our products. So we can put in here home decor, for example. Now, if we want to download just a few specific keyword sheets, we want them to be specific on certain phrases, then we might do something like this: home decor, cabin decor, cabin, home decor. And so we want to get home decor that is cabin type. Decor. So we're going to do that search there. We could do a bigger search and get lots of different phrases, but this way we can organize our phrases per category or product. Once we've got this started, you'll see they've got a lot of phrases down here for us. We'll just go up and download the top right here, download keyword ideas, and click on that. That will open a download window. Normally, it may just download. Oh, it did. It just downloaded it. Now, if you look at the bottom of my browser, we'll have to move that up for you here. So I'm using Chrome. If you're using Chrome, you'll see that download show up right down here. So there we've got it in the bottom of the browser. I don't want to open it there. What I want to do is go into my Google account. which we see right here. And up at the top right, we've got this little Google Apps box. We click on that, and we see Drive as an option here. So we click on Drive, that opens up our Google Drive, and this is where we want to put all of that data that we're downloading. And so once we get into Google Drive, we can then click on the document that was downloaded down at the bottom of our browser, right down here, and just click on that and drag it right here, drop it, and it puts it into our Google Drive account. If I double click on that, I get an option to open it up, the top here, open with Google Sheets, and it opens in a new tab. See that up here at the top. So we were here, open, and it opens in this new tab up here. And then I've got my data that I can start working with in a spreadsheet. I just keep it in Google Sheets. I don't like Excel or Microsoft products. I use a Google software suite here. We're going to delete those two rows. I just highlighted the rows and delete them. We can drag this bar down to lock in that top row. Click here and Control B for bold. And then we get rid of the data that we don't need. We have other webinars that will talk about getting started with keywords. This was just an intro to get you into the platform. So I'm going to go ahead and end there and let you watch the other webinars to learn how to manage these keywords.